Set his camp on fire. Just need to find a way to grab on the roof. Use the car to set the camp on fire. It's coming. Do this fast. Explosion. Oh no! No! Missed it. This guy's on fire. That's the only thing I got to do. That's the only way to stop him. I hope. Thank you. we're going down together. Let me see the light. He's still alive. No. I need to get out of here. Now. Just ask him. He's on my windshield. He's punching my windshield. I think I got him off. What the hell? I lost my car. My car broke. It just exploded. Help. I don't want to die. I'm stuck. Kid, what is that? What is that thing? Can you speak it?
Yeah.
How did you... Who is that?
Goodbye. My name is Jess.
What is your name? Who are you? Who are you?
My name is Mike, and I...
Who is that that's chasing me? Who is that chasing you to me?
Oh shit, goodbye.
No! I never saw that thing in my life. There's something like that. He's fast, he's strong. I cannot kill him. He survived the bullet, survived the racket, the fire, everything. He can't even fight. On a motorcycle. Come on. It's yours. Get us out of here. No, please no. Leave me alone. Stop, it's the army. Oh wow. Oh, that was so close, I almost died. It destroyed the car that was about to spin. Cops are on their way. I can hear them coming. Call the backup. Stop his army. I need to take this car. You're a dumb teenager. Calm now. Some teenager. It's chasing
what?
Us.
What?
Come to the car if you want to move.
Okay.
And call somebody that called Lester and will get us out of here.
Okay.
Pick our hood. I'm going to stop right here. You're going to answer me something. Alright, first, what is your name?
My name is Mike.
Who was that?
I don't know.
Why was in your camp?
I can't answer that.
What did he do over there? What?
Tried to stab me with a knife.
Where is the other counselors and everyone? Where's everybody else? You're the only one in the camp, or where's the other one?
I don't know. They left hours ago.
Do you see anyone else except for him?
There's this man who lived in one of the houses.
So where is he? You ask him?
He was killed.
Oh. Do you know maybe what is that guy's agenda? Why he's trying to kill you?
He looked male. I think you left a mail. I mean, I don't.
Alright, so, who left that?
Don't, no.
Oh! Run!
Stop.
Good luck, kid. Good luck in the future if you're going to survive.
Where is it?
No, it's going to die, man. Are there any more of them?
No.
Come.
Try to kill me. Oh, God.
Behind you, you dumbass.
Okay, give me a minute.
I want to survive. You see, my dad is still. Where are we? How do we get out of here?
I don't exactly know.
You it's okay, I'm gonna be there.
I mean, I got here on a bus. So I kind of don't know how I got here.
Alright, so. Whoa. Can you call this? Someone that called Lester a second? We need to find help. We need to arrest that guy, kill him. He's dangerous. We need to go to the news, to the government. We're just driving around and trying to find a way out of here, and we lost.
Yeah, we do. We're just trying to go drive, find help, I guess.
It's morning, I don't think it's going to come out in the morning.